Hey, what is up, guys? You can 207 here, and today we're going to be doing a toxic legion build. It mainly consists of using ebony mental memories and perks that can slow the game down a little bit or make me really, really overpowered. So for today, we're going to be using the iridescent button. Then we're going to be using the Legion pin, I believe that's what it's called. So each survivor is broken, barbecue and chili, so we can see people, real strength, so we can break pallets, walls, and generators faster, fire up, so in case they do gens, it's enhanced, and enduring, because we're going to get pallets stunned a lot in this game. And just to make it even more toxic, we're going to be adding Elmauri. Well, a bunny moment to Elmauri.
Looks like we got Lampkin Lane, Hand and Field. It's gonna probably be just a tad easier just because we're playing with Legion and since it's a smaller map. Oh, saw one. Saw another person, I think. Yeah. I would use the power, but you can't see scratch marks. I got that, everybody's already broken. Preferably Susie, but I do like Frank. But I like them because the whole point of them is to slow the game down. And that's exactly what I want when I play the killer, to slow the game down completely. So they're doing that gen, but I'm not really worried about that. Ooh, yeah, got dead hard. Alright, I gotta keep that on you. You are nerfed, Dave. Okay, there we go. They can get that gen done. Grab you off too. You almost got me, not gonna lie. As long as they aren't touching the gen, I'm okay with it. Wait, oh, did you have an insta-no, you didn't have an insta-heal. Did you 99 yourself? Ah, oh, I thought it would make her fake it. Little check before I leave. So I heard you. I had a feeling. You can probably infinite me here. this is gonna be your first hook? Question mark? What's your second? Okay, so you're still up here, aren't you? That kind of sucks. I only got to Mori one person. That's okay. It's fine. Yikes! Jeez.
Alright, so I'm going to switch it up a little. Instead of using the Legion Pen, we're actually going to be changing it to the Stolen Sketchbook.
So I'm in Krieg for Legion? Well, I don't think I ever played on it, so I kind of want to see how this game goes. Alright, so I've been thinking about this recently. How about instead of the Legion pin, we use the Stolen Sketchbook? Because we're gonna be able to run longer. Ah! kill. You guys are behind by a lot now. Aggressive, good. So it's close there, right? So I won't really have to check over here.
Ah!
Oh, I got stuck on the freaking tractor. Bloodlust. You can't be Mori. Could I have Mori'd? Could have I? No, that would have been just, I would have really got the second stage right there. I remember you guys were in this gen, right? Okay, at least they're on my level. Alright, so for what I noticed, it's that this didn't really work out, so I'm gonna have to probably go back to the Legion Pin. Mainly because right after they got done mending, they all started healing again, which is not that bad. Which is like, I can hit them all again. But that was just kind of time consuming. It's probably gonna be the last match because I only have one more Ebony Memento Ball. Up the Crim Pantry Water Swamp. I think this would be a good map for them. And somebody's over here. Hey dude, what's going on? If I drop in. Surprise. Maybe with the pallet, maybe with the pallet. There we go. But I want. We're able to take some time off. What I remember, they're over here. Oh wow, they actually got closer, didn't they? Oh, balance landing, okay. And I got stuck on a tree. And pallet? Let's see, will you drop pallet? Oh, you will. That's good. Pallet, now you're gonna. Ah! I do not know. Can I get off that tree? Thank you. I'm going to leave you, and we're going to kick this gem. Back on the gym? No. Seems like nobody's working on the gym. But somebody's touching it. Someone's running objects. Oh, I got stuck. Alright, so she's over here. I think. Am I right? No? What if the crows were off? That doesn't matter. Oh, she is up here. Oh, wait. Huh? Oh, she is. This is the bunny, right? So it is the bunny. It's the bunny. It's healthy. Let's see where you guys are. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. I got stuck on the tree again. Good. That's what I need you to do. Ooh, nice dodge. Let's see. Oh, hey. I did not even mean to tap at that time. Someone's back on the gen. No, you did not. Yeah, I kind of feel bad because your friend kind of used that power. Probably just control these gems right here. Work on that as much as you want. For right now, that is. You're on my sole target. The main goal is to drag me out. Which is what they're excelling at. They're actually doing a really good job of doing that. Which is their goal, they're just trying to drag me out. So see, so now she's trying to push me away. All I'm going to have to do is just look around again and see if it's actually touching the gem. Adrenaline, eh? Okay, okay. I like that. Dude, where did you go? Actually, where did you go? Oh. I'd be able to cut you off. Good. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to pick her up, put her right here, and then just smack all of them. I don't know. I thought I could do something. Ignore that last game.
That is going to be it for the toxic fusion build video. I don't know what title, but anyway, I just want to thank you all for watching. And you know, maybe I might even turn this into a toxic series. That last game kind of spoiled the shit out of me. But no matter. I'll start leveling up my characters depending on this series. If it hits 10 views, that's actually a but who knows. Down in the comments, I kind of want you to put, you know, maybe talk to me about these characters. If you guys want me to do toxic, why toxic, educational toxic, like, and sure, Kindle, you should probably say, yeah, that's not really toxic, you're not ready for it first. Hey, it's not toxic unless you're ready. Alright, that's what I'm going to do.